Show. Welcome to Summit's weekly preview, brought to you every Monday by Mr. Bedsworth's first period video arts class. I'm Sam Hatfield.
And I'm Kayla Moeller.
This is what's happening around Summit.
The Sadie Hawkins dance will be on January 25th. If you'd like to bring a non-Summit guest, you'll need to turn in a completed guest pass to athletics/activities office by January 22nd.
Students who are going to do an independent study, be sure to get your independent study form from Ms. Young in the counseling office. Getting this form signed is the only way to have that credit added to your transcript.
The My Future, My Choice program is recruiting for the 2018/19 school year. We're looking for 10th, 11th, and 12th grade students who believe in the message, it's best for young teens to postpone sexual involvement, are positive role models, enjoy working with younger kids, and want to help in their community. If you are interested, pick up a My Future, My Choice teen leader application from the counseling office. Applications are due by 3 p.m. on Monday, January 28th, 2019, to the counseling office.
What's fun in the library? Everything! Drop by the library to see what the new contest is.
What's going to happen in the Future Center? January 22nd, OSU Cascades, 11 to 12:15.
Clubs. Monday, After School Buddies, lunch in A103.
Tuesday, French Club at lunch in A106, every second and fourth Tuesday.
Wednesdays, GSA at lunch in C104, Rubik's Cube Club at lunch in A211.
Thursdays, Theater Club at lunch in D127, Poetry Out Loud Group at lunch in C107, Girls Who Code Club at lunch in A207.
Fridays, Film Club at lunch in B215, Uncommon Club lunch B131. Like and subscribe to the YouTube channel.
Peace. And now our next segment.
In our next segment, we have some students from Summit skiing and some really cool shots of Bend, Oregon.
Segment, we will be interviewing Summit students and staff about how they like the school.
Oh.
We're interviewing.
Sam, what do you think about Summit?
I think it's like a nice pair of underwear. You know, like you first don't want to wear it, and then it kind of like becomes more comfortable after the eighth day. No further comments.
Focus on him.
What do you think about Summit High School?
So, what I do...
I don't know, this is morning. It's tough in the morning.
That's a good answer.
It's better in the afternoon.
It's idyllic.
Tough in the morning.
Okay. What do you think about Summit? Hi.
Summit High School is a great place, and I love our school spirit and our community. That really helps me, like, do what I want to do in every aspect.
The most important thing I like about Summit is that we're always growing and changing and evolving, and we're always trying to be better than we were yesterday. We're also trying to develop a sense of community and family, and I think that's really important.
Thanks.
Thank you. That's perfect. What
are some— How do you feel about Summit?
I love Summit, especially the library and all the great books we have to read.
I pulled her hand all the time. She said she'd rather do wine. I say it's grapes either way. Plus I heard about you through the grapevine. Yeah, I'm hardly ever alone. More lonely than ever before.